we can safely deduce one thing from apology videos. That person feels sad or at least wants us to think that they are. But what does it even mean to be sad? Sadness is, well, a human emotion. Alongside happiness, anger, fear, surprise, and disgust, sadness makes up one of the six categories of human emotions. Sadness is something we've all probably felt at one time or another, so we know that it comes with feelings of unhappiness or low mood, a true case of the blues. Although being sad can be a bummer, the good thing about sadness is it doesn't usually last that long, and it's a totally normal reaction to have. Sadness can be characterized by specific sets of behavior, facial expressions, and changes in physiology. Although these can look different among different people. Typical signs of sadness include feeling down or having a low mood, frowning or downturned mouth, and lowered eyes and eyelids.